This rant is for all the mothers out there with teenagers. Happy Mother's Day. Like, to even start off with what you've done to raise your kid thus far, I mean, you, first of all, like, just having them, the pain that goes through that, I can't even imagine. And then having to take care of them, you literally had to wipe their butt. And grow them up, teach them how to walk, teach them how to talk, teach them how to eat, have manners. Like, how to shake someone's hand, how to ride a bicycle, how to say the word mom and dad, how to read, how to write, not to mention all the time you've invested in them and the money you've invested into them. And if you're watching this video right now, obviously you care about them because you opted into something to do with us, which has to do with academic tutoring, test prep, and helping spark bright futures for teenagers. So I just needed to send this message to you guys because thank you, mothers. I was lucky to have an incredible mother as well. And she raised me unbelievably well, I think. And she cared about me so much. She came from Guatemala, you know, and she didn't have much, and she just forced me to do well in school, which basically got to me where I am today. So thank you, my mother, Rose Van Duzer is her name. I thank you. And moms who are watching this, thank you for being the super mom. And dads who are watching this, send this to your kid's mom right now because they deserve to know that they are greatly appreciated. Moms are underappreciated. Now, nothing wrong with dads, but moms, you guys rock. You guys are the ones who develop the leaders of tomorrow, the future doctors, the future business leaders, the politicians, the people that change the world. If it wasn't for you, we would not be who we are. So moms, I hope you enjoyed this rant, and I hope you would see how intensely, like, passionate am I am about this topic. And I hope that you treat yourself today, this week, heck, this entire month, for all the hard work you have done thus far to help your teenager or your kid get to where they are today. Moms, you rock. Happy Mother's Day.